What's up, guys? Lubert the Great here, back with episode number two of my Stranded Deep series. And today, I'm hoping that maybe we can get all the way to be able to create the hobo stove. I'm really thinking we might sort of maybe be able to get it. I really, really want to get this pig, too. We're gonna try to... Oh, my goodness. What's going on here? First froze for a second. What's going on? This is ridiculous. Come back here, piggy! Holy crap, this thing can run fast. Oh. My mouse, I think, is going off the screen here. That's the problem. Gotta try not to do that. Get back here, piggy. Piggy! There's more than one of these things! You know what I was just thinking? I bet you were using up food and water by running like that. Yeah. See, last time I didn't realize this, too. End of last episode, I forgot to save it before I exited the game, and I had to go back and re-drink all my coconuts, so I was able to do that, but let's see, let's remind ourselves what we need to craft the hobo stove, because it just seems like a great thing to get. We need a fire pit and barrel scrap. I'm assuming barrel scrap is going to be hard to get. I hope not, though. So I'm assuming we need a campfire for this, so we need to build a campfire first. Great, we already have everything to do that. Boom. Ah, shoot. We can't pick that up, can we? Can we cut it up? Maybe, maybe not. Yes, we can. And it doesn't give it to us, it just destroys it. Alright. I think our adventure should continue on to another island. I am going to get a couple more of these things, since there's so many of them on this island, just in case the next island we are at doesn't have very many of them. We'll need lashings, I'm sure, eventually. So let's go ahead and grab a couple of these. It takes four to make a lashing, so we do need quite a few. Alright, here we go. Some more little palm trees. They don't stand a chance. Not against my axe. Yup. And there's another one. How many is that? We can make two lashings. We need two more. We'll carry three things with us. And that should be enough to make whatever we need to, at least hopefully for a little while. Let's go ahead and craft the lashings out of those right away. And get two lashings. Craft. Really, I can only make one at a time. What is this crap? Craft. That's very tedious. I'm not sure I approve of that. They are stackable, though, on the ground. And they are stackable. Man, look at my pants. I need some new pants, man. Got holes in them. Not protecting me from the sun like they need to. Not protecting me from these wild boars. Alright, we need to go around. There's our boat. Never mind. What was that? It was a snake. There's snakes in this game? Well, geez Louise. Whoa! Let's not attack the snake. How's the health doing there? Okay, we've got... Alright, we're just gonna run away from Mr. Snakey there. Let's pick up the stick. I really think you should be allowed to hit things with the sticks, by the way. It just makes sense. Pick up a rock. Okay. I don't even know... I think I'm gonna just go to that island. I think we can abandon this island, because that thing wasn't that hard to make, that little bed, and I can probably just make another one. This island just seems so small compared to that one from the distance. I don't really know. So we're going to go over to that raft. Go over to that island on the raft. Man, this water looks really great. Can we speedy raft here? A little bit, not really. Oh man, these waves are pretty. They're getting me kind of seasick. Whoa. Looks like there's a little fish down there. I wonder if you can kill the fish in this game. I'll have to try swimming sometime. I'm kind of scared to go into the ocean right now because I don't know what's down there. And my guess is there's sharks in these waters. Ooh. I think the island started to load there. It kind of glitched out a little bit. This is really odd. Alright. We are probably about halfway? Eh, not quite. But we're getting there. Slowly but surely. I mean, considering my dude's not actually doing anything, this raft is just moving on its own. I mean, it's pretty good. It's a magic raft. It's kind of like a magic carpet, but it only works in the water. Look at those clouds. They're so beautiful. Man, this is really getting me seasick, though. I might... Oh, not feeling so good. Jeez. I'm not used to being on the water. I was in a plane, and then I crashed, and then... Now I gotta go from island to island on a little raft. These are not very good circumstances, guys. Man. Whoa! That was a big one. Little fishes. Maybe the fish can jump into my boat and I can just eat them. Ooh, we are almost there. What's that? Oh, forgot to turn my phone on silent during the video. Better do that now. This looks like a... Oh, shoot. I'm going to get stuck on this reef. I was hoping there'd be something cooler, but it looks like it's just a bit of coral there. And this island does not look like it has very many trees on it. Whoa. Big wave. We're going to park right over here in this little somewhat clear area. That's just a barrel pops out of nowhere. Alright, I think this will be a good spot to kind of pull ourselves up onto the island here. Alright. Yeah. Oh, we can actually go land boating, huh? Slowly? No, not really, sort of. I'm not going to bother doing that because I don't want to have to get it back off later. I wonder if you can kill the birds, too. That'd be interesting. What is with all these drift logs just sitting up? That is just hilarious. Ooh, there's a tarp. Let's pick up the tarp. I'm sure that's useful for something. Not. No, we don't want to hit. We want to pick it up. Okay. Let's just explore this place a little bit and see what we got around here. Wow, it's really kind of empty. Not a whole lot here. I wonder if this game has tides. That's an interesting thing, because I wonder if my boat can, like, you know, randomly disappear. Because that'd be bad. Because if there's tides, it's definitely low tide right now. And we're just going to kind of run around. This is a much larger island than the other one, too. Very interesting. A yucca. What does a yucca do? What? Oh my goodness, it's like... Fibrous leaves heaven over here. Holy cow. Screw getting that stuff from tiny palm trees. I'm going after the yucca plants now, man. That is a lot of lashings right there. Holy sweetness. I'm really liking that. Cool. Well, that's really good to know. It looks like there's a couple more yuccas around here, too. I'm going to leave those for now. Since I only have, don't have much inventory space left. So yeah, let's leave those for now. And run over here and see what's over here. Man, this is a big, empty, barren island. Kind of liking that though. Maybe I'll use it as like a main island hub. I think that'd probably be good. That tree is floating! Alright, let's get this tarp. Let's cut down this tree. I'm just scared of floating trees because who knows what's going on with these things. Does that actually separate completely? Sort of. There's definitely... That is quite hilarious. Now there is two parts of the tree, both floating. Oh! Timber! Kick the coconut! Oh, those coconuts are gonna fall into the ocean! Get them before they run away. Okay, let's get some palm fronds. And then we will be able to make a new sleeping area. And I think we'll make this island our main base. Since it's a nice big island. Plenty of things to do here. After we get some palm fronds. And it takes forever to get these things too. Holy cow. Come on. There we go. Okay, where'd that other one go? I saw it, like, exploded out and flew somewhere. But where did it go? Where did he go, George? Where did he go? I don't know. Alright, well, whatever. Let's see, what do we need to craft that shelter thing? Oh, we already have everything crafted. Sweet. Oh, now let's go over here. And I'm thinking this nice big flat area. Ooh, there's a piggy. I'm going to live dangerously a little bit here and put my bed thing in the middle of this ocean, this area that potentially has a tide that rolls in. But we're gonna do this anyway and hope that the tide and, ooh, the clouds make shadows. Now that is sweet right there, guys. Holy awesomeness. I'm liking that. So we're gonna hope that there's no such thing as a tide in this game. And I'm gonna go ahead and build a fire right away, and I have no sticks. Dang nabbit. Let's go get some sticks. Actually, if I throw those logs down, can I cut them up into sticks? Oh, that's pretty big. Okay. Yes, let's grab the axe. Attack the trunk! So I'm guessing this just makes sticks, but we'll find out in a second. Why, yes. Well, makes driftwood. What can I use just plain old driftwood for? I'm not sure. I guess we'll have to find that out as well. Can I make a fire out of that now? Maybe? Oh, yes, I can. Alright, and we're gonna put the fire right here. And then we are going... No, don't drop that. Jeez Louise. Now what do I need to do? I'm gonna make a campfire pit. Craft that right there. And then what else do we need to make the hobo stove? A fire pit and barrel scrap. So all we need actually is barrel scrap. Okay. So we need barrel scrap, and we need how many? Just one. Just one barrel scrap. Okay. Oh, we can make just a plain old bed too. Huh. Interesting. Didn't even pay attention to that before. Ooh, what is all this other stuff? What? We can build other things, and we need a hammer for that apparently. We can make a boat? Oh my gosh. Farming. Hose required and needs equipment. Holy cow, I didn't realize this game was so in-depth. Drinks. Something really interesting about medical. Oh, it's coming soon. Okay, okay. Huh. Sweet. This is really cool. Okay. Let's go pick up this stick that exploded before. Keep pressing the wrong button there. Okay. So this is gonna be our little base of operation. I'm going to finish exploring this island. We need to find a barrel scrap. Does this count as a barrel scrap? I kind of doubt it. Yeah, I didn't think this was able to be interacted with. I hope there's no snakes on this island, because those are kind of creeping me out. It's a scary thing. We're gonna traverse the... What was that? I am a floating man. Look at my shadow. Floating. Haha. Okay. Enough playing with the shadow. There's a piggy. What is that? Is that a shipwreck? And we have corrugated scrap? Heck yeah, we're picking that up. Dude, freaking getting goodies over here. Another ship? Okay, we're gonna go to this one first. No, we'll go to this one first. Why does the water look all, like, crappy? Is that from the shipwreck? It looks like it's got oil in it or something. We're going to venture into the water here. I don't see any sharks or anything. That's good. I'm like super nervous right now. I don't know if you can tell, but like my heart's almost racing a little bit because I don't know what's going to happen in the water here. Tire pile. I'm hoping this does something. Oh my gosh, my screen's getting red. Like I'm getting hurt. What? What is going on? Okay. We're gonna continue to hit this and hope it... Oh, sweet! We get tires from that! Do we have to... Well, what do we do with the tires then? Gotta breathe. I'm really confused as to what we do with the tires. But there's tires. No, don't throw the axe. No! Huh. I wonder... I'm gonna have to leave those for now because I'm not really sure what to do with them. I mean, I hit them, but that didn't actually do anything. So that'll be something I need to look into, I guess. Man, this is really sweet though. There's actually like a shipwreck here. Let's go over here. Is there like any goodies on here that I can actually pick up at all? Or what? Huh. Into the water again. Come on. Okay. Is there gonna be like a freaking shark in here or something? I'm getting hurt again. Shoot. Get to the surface. Whew. Okay. Back down. There's nothing in this place. I don't get it. At all. There's a door. I need to get air though, really badly. I'm gonna die down here. Whew. Breathe, man, breathe. Okay. Going down again. Inside the door, quickly. Interact. A flashlight. Okay, get out of here. Press R. Ooh, it actually works too. If I don't die first. Whew. Uh-oh, it's getting dark out. Let's put that flashlight on. Ready? Go. Oh, this flashlight is wonderful. Absolutely amazing. Nothing else in here? Hold to interact. Cloth, okay. What else is in here? Quickly. Something. I don't even know what it was. I didn't read it fast enough. All right, I think we need to go because I'm going to die. Run, quickly. Swim faster, you idiot. Quickly. Jeez. I need to drink water. I don't think I have any coconuts left. All right, I think I'm going to try to make it back to my bed and sleep. Ah, jump in the water. Ooh, a fishy. Okay, well, I'm not even going to bother to try that right now. All right, at least we got this sweet flashlight. That's really awesome. I'm, like, really excited about the flashlight. Okay. Back on land, somewhat safe. I didn't see any sharks or anything that seemed bad, so that was good. Looks like we basically have a full inventory, though. So we're going to need to... I wonder if we can just leave stuff laying around and it'll stay there. I'm kind of hoping, because it doesn't seem that there's any sort of, like, chest to keep things in. I also need to figure out where my bed is. Oh, yes, it's out in the middle of here. Ah, so I think that might answer my question about the tide. Or maybe not. Nope. I guess that spot must have been always water, and I just forgot about it. Okay, let's go ahead and sleep. And we're going to save first and then sleep. All right. Here we go. All right, now we can probably get rid of the light since it's going to be daytime again. And we will run back over by the shipwrecks. I think we got everything out of that one shipwreck, so I'm going to go to the other one right away. And hopefully we can find some more goodies in there. No, we need to dump some of our stuff first. What am I thinking? I think we're just going to make a junk pile more or less right here. And hope that it doesn't despawn. So I'm actually going to go ahead and craft all the lashings I can so I can use up some of that stuff. I wish you could just click on it there. Because it's really stupid that you have to go into the crafting menu every time just to craft something. In my opinion. Okay, so that should have taken care of those lashings. Alright, let's put the other lashings right there too. Drop. Oh, well, you know, close enough. And let's put the sticks down. And then let's put this cloth down. And the tarp. We'll put that there. This is a mess. Holy cow. when I said junk pile, I wasn't kidding. We can probably get rid of this engine. I don't even know what you use that for. I didn't see anything in the crafting stuff that used an engine. And I think we'll keep the rest on us for now. I don't think we'll find that much in the thing. Why is it still middle of the night? I thought I slept. Doesn't that make it go to daytime? I wonder... Let's try sleeping in. You can't sleep so soon. What? Alright, I guess we're going on a night dive. This way. Back to the ship. Oh, you know what? I didn't think about that. I'm completely out of water. That's not good. We need to get some more coconuts. Really badly. Cause like, I don't know what happens when you run out of water. You can climb trees? What? Oh, that is so awesome. Where's some palm trees with coconuts? Coconut. This is just sweet. Grab the coconut. Grab the other coconut. Is there any other coconuts up here? I don't think so. Oh, wait, there was one. Wasn't there? Nope, maybe not. Hard to tell. There's too many palm leaves in the way. Okay. Very good. Is that a fruit too? A Cora fruit. Yes, I want that. Thank you. I just dropped my axe again, didn't I? Oh man, that's dangerous. Can I eat this? Eat. Oh, that gave me some water too. Sweet. Okay, let's throw these down and make them drinkable. You know what? I wonder. I think I'd already drank all the rest of these drinkable coconuts. So let's make these drinkable real quick. Drinkable. And drinkable. And drinkable. Yes, okay. I'll pick them back up, get myself some water. I'm gonna use these ones. And that gave me a little bit. Wow, am I sunburn ever? Holy cow. That does not look healthy. I think last time I tried this, I had to like click on it every time I wanted to drink it, and then it gave me more. Yeah, okay, so we're doing a little bit better now. Let's put those away. I think that's gonna be where I leave it off for today. I can go ahead and turn my flashlight off. Oh no. The water is definitely encroaching on our little base here, it looks like. Yep. Or is that just from the shadow? No, the water's definitely getting higher. That is not good. Not good at all. We're going to have to relocate again. Alright, well, maybe we'll do that in the next video or so. I think I'm going to leave it here, guys. Thank you for watching. If you guys enjoyed the video, please like, comment, and subscribe. Check out my Facebook page. Link's in the description. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Have a great day.